The San Francisco 49ers did not look ready to play on Thursday Night Football as the visiting Seattle Seahawks held them to just 3 points and in a rather embarrassing fashion, 20-3. The 49ers punted 9 times in the game and only achieved 8 first downs. Seahawks running back Marshawn Lynch was back in full beast mode, running for 122 yards on 27 carries and a touchdown. Tyler Lockett also caught a 43-yard touchdown pass in the second quarter to seal the Niners' fate.